When it comes to your children, you want nothing short of the best for them. You know that a great start to their education is the beginning of a lifetime of learning. And when it comes to schools who not only emphasize excellence, but challenge students to become masters of what they learn, no one does it better than the SNU School for Children.
I taught in the public school for about 12 years and then chose to come here because I feel like we just have a curriculum that just really identifies learners, and children have the opportunity to excel in what they do here at the School for Children.
I work with a group of teachers who are very effective teachers. We have multiple teachers in a classroom, and that allows many of us to work with a variety of kids. We can have a small group, we can have the whole group, we can have three, we can do lots of out-of-their-desk, hands-on activities.
I love team teaching because it gives us the opportunity to build on each other's strengths, and the children really benefit from that.
Academically, we are amazing. Our children love being here. We're not bound by any type of rules. We know the sky's the limit. We are academically challenging ourselves each day.
But the one thing that I love the most is that my children are confident in being in class. I have two children there right now, and they're both completely different, have different personalities, but yet they both thrive and they're successful.
We are constantly assessing and reassessing to determine where a student's needs are, whether they be lacking or whether they are excelling in every area. We're constantly assessing and reassessing to evaluate whether we as teachers are meeting the needs of our students.
It is important to us that they master all the pieces of learning. So excellence comes when teach it and expect that they learn it. And if they didn't, go back and teach it again.
Every child that comes to us, we believe can learn, and we will find a way to help each student be successful.
Well, when my family and I moved here 3 years ago, I had heard nothing but good things about the school. I decided that I'd send them to a private school in the beginning, and if I could get the learning bug implanted in them, it would be so much easier after the fifth grade to send them to a private school or a public school.
I love that all of our teachers have master's degrees. They're not only certified in teaching, but they have master's degrees, every one of them. They know what's current, they know the best techniques, they put theory into practice.
I think one of the values of teachers having their master's degree is the fact that they have studied beyond their undergraduate, and once they have been in the classroom and they come back for graduate classes, it makes more sense and can apply it. Plus, it keeps them current.
We are constantly trying to better ourselves and keep up with the trends of education.
I try to engage the learners with activities that they enjoy.
These teachers love to teach. We love our job, and our students here love learning. Love it.
They are so eager and so excited to come to school. They just absorb whatever you can give them, and that just really excites me and wants me to be around them.
It's our excellence in education through a Christian worldview, coupled with the individual love, care, and attention we give each student, that not only allow them to learn, but help them to become masters in what they do.
We have master teachers. We try innovative approaches to teaching. We have students who are ready to learn and supportive parents. With all those things, who knows what the future holds?
To learn more or to find out how you can be connected with the School for Children, visit their website at snusfc.com. The SNU School for Children, every child a learner.